guys. Today I'm taking on more Cameo. This one is titled Feel Me, requested by Mother Popcorn on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. And man, before we even get into it, look at this album cover, man. This is so just 80s. Man, this is, it's cool though. Like, it's, wait, what is happening? It's like they're all, I don't know. I think they're just all having a good time just posing for a picture for the album cover. But I'm super excited to get into this one, man. Love me some Cameo. These guys are honestly one of my favorite. They're definitely top five, you know, singing groups, in my opinion, of all time. Like, I love Cameo, man. Their music is just so good. And then, like, the way they kind of have that variety over music as well, they're not, like, specific to one genre. Like, for instance, you got like She's Strange, which is like that far out, just synthesized, insane journey. And then you got tracks like The Two of Us and, you know, slower tracks and stuff like that. So I like that about their music. But yeah, I haven't heard this one. Super excited to get into it. Without further ado, let's go ahead and do that.
There we go. Won't you feel me?
Yo, what? The song is already almost over. Well, practically it is over now, but... Sheesh, wow. That just flew by. Holy crap, I didn't even realize. Like, it felt like I was just like 2 minutes in, and I looked down and it's already like coming to a close. But that was a really good track right there. Very, very not emotional. It was more so leaning towards like the R&B feel, but I definitely like enjoy the overall feel of this track. That's one thing I think Cameo does a great job at, like just being able to give out different variety sounds and whatnot through use of synthesizers, actual instruments and whatever. I think that's one thing that makes them stand out a lot, like their able or ability to differentiate, you know, different sounds and whatnot. But I really enjoyed this one, man. This was definitely a feel-good track right here, super like slow jam type, you know. And I feel like in a car stereo or in like with a good stereo system or something like that, this song right here would knock, man. This would knock, no doubt. But I really enjoy this one, man. Look at these outfits. Oh, and this was the title track to this album as well, Feel Me. I didn't even realize that. But man, I really enjoyed this one. Definitely can't wait to check out some more Cameo. And if you guys enjoyed it as well, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.